And I don't know if you could say Tampa's really come up with a great scoring chance yet. No. Kucherov from the high slot, 3-1 to Freddie Anderson.
Draw one by Toronto. Shot by Gardiner. Blocked and a quick shot. Score! Wee Willie Nylander stacks in the opening goal of the game.
Starts with a huge face-off win. And then a perfect pass in the high slot. A touch pass off the stick of Auston Matthews to the left wing side. Matthews wins the drawback cleanly. Then takes the pass in the slot, throws it over to Nylander, the right-handed shooting forward on the left wing side, and right from the left wing dot, snaps the one-timer, short side, walker side on Vasilevsky before the Tampa Bay goaltender can get over. The Leafs have opened the scoring.
13th of the season for Nylander. And the Maple Leafs open the scoring and lead it 1-0. Sent down into the Toronto zone. Time of the goal brought to you by The Pint. Get a free basket of wings every home and away game only at The Pint. Your hockey headquarters, 277 Front Street West, 11:55, the time of the opening goal. Puck is deflected up into the bench area.
For Nylander, that's also his fourth goal and 11 points in 9-plus games now. So that line has caught fire, and of course you already mentioned Mitch Marner. Playing on the line with Nazem Kadri and Patrick Marleau. It's really given the Leafs a 1-2 push. And of course you've got James Van Riemsdyk chipping in with the power play goals.
Jake Gardiner gets the additional assist along with Auston Matthews, who now has 45 points, and Nylander right there with 43.